honored to talk to you this evening on the subject of the spectrum of love. We know that from time to time there arise among human beings people who seem to be receiving love as naturally as the sun gives out heat.